check it out. What's up, guys? Welcome back to Oklahoma Mudlarking. Join me as we go in the creek. We're gonna dig some old bottles and look for stuff. So let's go. Dr. Price. So, just kind of digging in here, and I thought these were coins, but they're not like eyeglasses. Alright, so I'm down the hole and I've seen this. It's a little zinc cup. I've seen this one also. Oh snap. It's another cap you deemed. Oh, it's busted right there a little bit. Thank you. beautiful bottle coming up. Oh, wow. Look at that. Whoa. This is a beautiful bottle. Little common ink came out. Big old paper label. I keep going. I keep digging down in here. Doing a little baby medicine. It's a little glass spoon. You guys come down in my hole. Let's see. I don't see too many
glass marbles down here. This spot. Swinging a pickaxe here. So I was digging here, just seeing a marble fall. Oh, I think it's a Bennington. Nasty. Cool. Definitely porcelain or clay. I've never seen a clay blue one. Looks like it's got some blue in it. Alright, check it out, guys. I can see a flask right here. Hopefully it's not broke. Oh, it is. No, it's not. Oh, it's not a flask. Oh, it says something. Nice. It's a nice early phase. Chamberlain's. I like this earlier face or neck on it too. Beautiful blue bottle popped out. Okay, it's gone. All right, guys, check it out. I see a cool inkwell. Let's check it out. Oh, it's got a crack right there. It's common.
beautiful. Keep digging. Just what you find. It's a cool spoon. Really old spoon. I don't film spoons a lot, but this one's really old. Spotted a marble here. Boom. Another beautiful clay marble. I love these so much.
Oh, check it out. Oh my God. Oh yeah.
It's like it's, I think this is from Paris. El Pinte Perez. There's a cork on that.